New this morning, one company is doing their part to help the environment. They're minimizing their carbon footprint by making vodka. Air Company is capturing carbon dioxide and converting it into ethanol. The ethanol was of such high purity, they decided to make vodka with it in much the same way that plants use photosynthesis. Their vodka, called Bespoke, is sold at New York bars for $75 a bottle. Now the company is also turning its technology to other consumer products like lab-grown meat and perfumes.